question.
That's because apparently it's the time of year when most new kittens are born. CBS's Susan McGinnis tells us how you can care for these kittens without fully committing to having a pet.
8-year-old Callie Shad and brother Colt are in love with their 4 kittens.
I love them a lot. They're really cute.
But the kittens won't be in this Medford, New Jersey house for long. The Shads are a foster family, caring for them temporarily during a critical time known as kitten season.
So this is a rough time of year for kittens?
It is. There's certainly a lot of kittens that need homes. Sometimes we have
Meyer Richmond is executive director of the Animal Welfare Association. Cats give birth in the warmer months, filling shelters nationwide with kittens.
We're going to see about 700 kittens in the next 3 months that need to be cared for,
leaving shelters in dire need of foster families to care for newborns until they reach about 2 pounds and can be adopted. Brittany Robinson's fostering 3 kittens so young they need to be bottle fed every few hours.
She's our piggy. She eats a lot.
For foster families like the Shads, it's a way to have pets without a permanent commitment and a way to help the community.
You're saving lives here.
Yes, absolutely we are. Definitely. And it's very gratifying. It's definitely teaching them a lesson about life.
Even if it'll be tough to give them up when the time comes. Susan McGinnis, CBS News, Voorhees, New Jersey.
They would be very hard to give up. They're adorable. It is 7:50.